Wow! Motorola rolls out Android 8.1 Oreo update for Moto G5, Moto G5 Plus phones. Motorola has started rolling out Android 8.1 Oreo update for its Moto G5 and Moto G5 Plus smartphones. Motorola has begun taking off Android 8.1 Oreo to its Moto G5 and Moto G5 Plus cell phones. The refreshes went with Android's August security fix and a rundown of strength enhancements. Both the gadgets at first propelled running Google's Android 7.0 Nougat working framework. The organization rejected the before-arranged Android 8.0 Oreo refresh for both the cell phones for obscure reasons a year ago. Key highlights of the Android 8.1 Oreo refresh incorporate in every single new setting menu, picture-in-picture, pip, mode bolster, content autofill, warning specks, smart text selection, and numerous more highlights. Moreover, the refresh brings new battery enhancements, Bluetooth and steadiness upgrades. The refresh is 1.2 GB in measure for both the cell phones. Moto G5, Moto, Motorola, Moto G5 Plus, Moto G5 Android 8.1 Oreo, Moto G5 Plus Android 8.1 Oreo, Moto G5 Android, Moto G5 Plus Android, Moto G5 cost in India, Moto G5 Plus cost in India, Moto G5 details, Moto G5 Plus particulars. Motorola avoided the arranged Android 8.0 Oreo refresh for Moto G5 and Moto G5 Plus a year ago. Motorola has begun taking off Android 8.1 Oreo to its Moto G5 and Moto G5 Plus cell phones. The refreshes went with Android's August security fix and a rundown of soundness changes. Both the gadgets at first propelled running Google's Android 7.0 Nougat working framework. The organization rejected the before-arranged Android 8.0 Oreo refresh for both the cell phones for obscure reasons a year ago. Key highlights of the Android 8.1 Oreo refresh incorporate in every single new setting menu, picture-in-picture, pip, mode bolster, content autofill, notice spots, smart text selection, and numerous more highlights. Furthermore, the refresh brings new battery enhancements, Bluetooth and soundness changes. The refresh is 1.2 GB in estimate for both the cell phones. To check if your Moto G5 or Moto G5 Plus have gotten the refresh, you will be required to go to Settings About Telephone System Refreshes, Check for Refreshes. In the event that the refresh is available, you can just press Download and Refresh. Moto G5 sports a 5-inch Full HD show and was controlled by the Qualcomm Snapdragon 430. It accompanies 3 GB of RAM and 16 GB of interior stockpiling. Moto G5 sports a 13MP back camera with PTAF, f/2.0 and a 5MP front camera. The majority of this is upheld by a 2,800 mAh battery. Moto G5 Plus gains a 5.2-inch FHD show and is fueled by the Qualcomm Snapdragon 625. It accompanies 4 GB RAM and 32 GB expandable stockpiling. The gadget includes a 12MP dual-pixel camera with a f/1.7 gap alongside a 5MP front camera for selfies. The majority of this is sponsored by a 3,000 mAh battery.